Number 9, solve the equation by completing the square. What to do? First, move the negative 5 to the other side of the equation. How? Add 5. Now, need to complete the square. How? We need to find the missing number. Use the term in the center, 5, and divide by 2. Now that number is square. That one is the missing number. Reduce the second side using your calculator. Now, what you do? Factor the left side. How? Square root the first term and the last term. That one. Now apply square root to both sides. First, apply a square root, numerator and denominator. Now, what to do? Reduce more. Use calculator. And square root of 4. You can use calculator if you need. Now, what to do? Subtract 5 divided by 2. We have That one is the final answer.